Also in Manchester, a man accused of stabbing a man is back in New Hampshire to face a judge on state and federal charges. 40-year-old Desmel Cooper was arrested by the U.S. Marshals Service in New York earlier this month. Now, his arrest is in connection to a stabbing behind the 603 Bar and Grill on Elm Street back on February 12th that left another man with life-threatening injuries. Police say there was an argument inside the bar that escalated into the alley.